Want to sketch out your dashboard before focusing on the design details or diving into the system? With the SAP Analytics Cloud Dashboard Schematics UI Kit, you can create multiple dashboards in seconds. Here, you can use basic analytical page types, different chart types available in SAP Analytics Cloud, and multiple user interface elements and containers to sketch out ideas quickly without worrying about design choices too early. To get started, download and publish the library, open a new Figma file, go to the Assets panel, navigate to the Libraries, and search for SAC Dashboard Schematics UI Kit. Add it to your file, and you're good to go. You can use the library in two ways. First, you can start with an analytical page type and customize it. For example, you can drag and drop the monitoring page onto your canvas and select content as the visual type. You can then make changes such as selecting the sticky header component, changing the number of widgets to 3, and updating one of the widgets to show a line chart with 2 lines. If you want to adjust chart scaling, you can select the panel, click on Number of Charts, and choose your preferred scaling option. Don't forget to update the next panel as well. The second way to use the kit is to build your layout from scratch. You can start with the empty page, detach it, and use the application bar that's already included. From there, you can either search for components, like a header or panel, or browse the folders in the Assets panel. Just drag and drop in the components you want, and tweak the layout as you go. For more details, check out our dashboard design best practices and start sketching your dashboards today.